This is the Volvo XC60 facelift. Looks really nice, especially in white color. Wheels are also good in terms of design and doesn't look like an SUV, more like a station wagon. There you can press a button to open the boot of the vehicle. Boot carrying capacity is decent. Press this button and then the boot also shuts, which did not click properly, and there it does. Meanwhile, there's good amount of space at the rear, so it's comfortable, a car. And of course, very easy to recline the seats. Like there you can see, I can just pull it down if I so wish. The seats are very comfortable. This is massive, the glass sunroof. Yeah, it's a panoramic one. Very nice indeed. Plenty of safety features. Really amazing seats. Ventilated, heated, as well as massage function is there in the seats. Little complex to operate that. Amazing audio system. Bowers and Wilkins, bahut hi acha audio system hai. Gehli hua dekho kitna pyara hai. It's made of glass. And you know what? Wireless charging pad. Beautiful design of the dashboard, but this screen is outdated. It's small in size, 9 inch, and this is also outdated. This is also not very intuitive to use, not much inside, especially when Mercedes is offering so much more. Overall, a comfortable car.